Yeah, Amna, can you tell me what was the last topic? Can you share me? I
Sir,
did
we need
not
to
get
start differentiability.
differentiability. I have to start,
Yes.
and I completed a continuity.
Yes.
Okay, now write down differentiability. Write down, a function is differentiable when it is continuous from A to B. First point. Second point is F dash X is equal to limit x tends to 0 f of x plus h minus fx by h this is known as right hand derivative. F dash x is equal to limit x tends to 0 f of x minus h fx by minus h. This is known as left hand derivative. When both are equal, means LHD is equal to RHD, then limit exists. Then limit exists. Third is very important, which is, are you writing one by one?
Yes.
Okay. Now, third is a differentiable function must be continuous. But vice versa is not is not sure. Almost. It may be or not be, but a differential function must be continuous. Write down till here. Noted?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now, fourth point. At corner point, consensus is not differentiable. At corner point, function is not differentiable. Okay. Now, take example one by one. Yes, you see that. First of all, I am taking fx is equal to mod x. At x is equal to 0, you have to prove that it is continuous but not differentiable. Okay. Write down fx. X when x greater than 0, minus x when x less than 0. You know this type of modulus when it breaks. Okay, now for continuous, we take direct x tends to 0. What will be x? It will be 0. For x less than 0, it will be minus x. It will be minus into 0 is equal to 0. So that LHL is equal to RHL is equal to F0. So that it is continuous. Got it? And when you make the graph of mod x, then you see that no point where it break. It is not break. Okay. Now for differentiable. You see that when you take f dash x is equal to, it will be 1. When x greater than 0, it will be minus 1. When x less than 0. Are RHD and LHD are equal? No, they are not equal. So that it is not differentiable. Okay. After that, you see that here at x is equal to 0, it is corner point. And you have written that at corner points, fx is not differentiable. So that at x is equal to 0, it is not differentiable, but it's continuous. Got it?
Yes.
If you have any problem, you can ask. Okay.
Done, sir.
Done. Okay. Time, the numbers, of non-differentiable point for mod x minus 1, again mod x, again mod. Tell me, options are 0, 1, 2,
Two.
Okay. First of all, you tell me what you did. You did the graph of mod x minus 1. Plot this graph. Okay. After that, you have to again take mod so that this part again mod. Okay. How many corner points? Three corner points, so that there will be 3 points. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Now, write a question. If fx is equal to 3x squared plus ax, when x greater than 0, x greater than 1, not 0. Ax squared, when x is equal to 1, and 3x when x is less than 1. Okay, tell me if fx is differentiable. At x is equal to 1, then find a and b. Okay, I think you are getting problem. First of all, you tell me what is f dash x? It will be 6x plus a. It will be 2bx and it will be 3. Yes or no?
Yes.
For x greater than 1. For x is equal to 1 and x less than 1. You will put 6 into 1 plus a 2b into 1 equal to 3. So that a plus 6 is equal to 2b is equal to 3. From this part, you will get b is equal to 3 by 2. From this part, you will get a is equal to minus 3. Okay. Any problem?
No.
Okay. Now, have you noted?
Yes.
Next question is from J. Write down if this is from JEE 2021. If f dash r dash s is differentiable function and f2 equal to 6 then limit x tends to 2 integration of 6 to fx to t dt divided by x minus 2. Okay, tell me. Is options are 12 f dash 2 0 24 f dash 2 2 f dash 2
Sir,
12. 12. Okay. Yes, very good. How you did?
We have to use the L-hospital rule, right?
L-hospital rule, okay. You know L-hospital rule and okay, very, very fine. Now, Okay, write down. Question is, the domain of the derivative of the functions fx is equal to tan inverse x when mod x is less than 1. One by two mod x minus one mod x is greater than 1. Each options are R minus 0, R minus 1, R minus minus 1, R minus minus 1, 1. Tell me. The domain of derivative of the function you have to find. Okay. You are taking a long time so that I am solving this. First of all, you will break the modulus. First of all, you break sir, this part. What is first part? Yes.
Sir, I'm getting minus
what
one.
What is your answer? Only R minus minus one and one. It means option
yes.
D.
Yes.
Very good. How will you solve?
So finding that I found the domain.
Okay.
And then limit.
In the limit and this function is not continuous at x is equal to minus one and one. Okay. Yes. Okay. No problem. Amna, I want to ask a question. In this time, you are in the class 12, and I think all of parts, differentiation, integration, differentiation, differential equation, you know?
Yes.
Okay. And should I start a class 11th chapter for JE? Yes. Or you want to continue calculus?
No, we can start different.
Class 11th, okay, because I think you know a differentiation, integration, area under the curve, okay, and I am suggesting you that you solve by RT sum of question by property, okay, with NCRT, then you will get question, okay, now. Today, I will just complete differentiation. From the next class, I will start class 11 topic. And one question from the differentiation. Okay, this is from J 2021. If e raised to power y plus xy is equal to e, then the ordered pair dy by dx, comma, d2 by dx square at x is equal to 0 equal. Options are 1 by e comma 1 by e square minus 1 by e comma 1 by e square okay, no, in the first option it is minus 1 by e square, okay, and fourth is minus 1 by e comma minus 1 by e square. You can solve it. Solve it. What is your answer?
1 by E square.
1 by E square. Third option?
Yes.
Okay. Next question is, if derivative of tan inverse six x root x by one minus nine x is root x dx, then dx equals options are 9 by 1 plus 9x cubed, 3x root x by 1 minus 9x cubed, 3x by 1 minus 9x cubed, and 3 by 1 plus 9x cubed. You know, this is tan inverse x plus tan inverse y. How you can write tan inverse 2x, sorry, 2 into 3x into root x upon 1 minus 3x root x whole cube. Got it? It is 2 tan inverse x It means 2 10 inverse 3x root x. Amna, you got it? This part?
Yes.
Okay. Now, 2 divided by 1 plus 3 is 9, x cube into 3, it will be x raised to the power 3 by 2. It means 3 by 2, x raised to the power 1 by 2. This cancel, it means 6 root x by 1 plus 9x cube. It is root x gx. It means gx is equal to 6 by 1 plus 9x. Only 3 it will be left, not 6. Okay. So that answer will be 3 1 plus 9x cube. I want to think that 10 inverse 2 theta 2x is equal to 2 10 inverse x. It means 2 upon 1 plus minus q 3 x raised to power 3 by 2.
So,
yes. One mistake here. Yes. These two cancel. Okay. So that it will be 9. So the answer will be this. Okay.
Yes.
Sorry, not this. It was a question from the JEE 19. Okay. Last question, that is x raised to power m, y raised to power n is equal to x raised to power question is y equal to say 10 inverse x. Then divide this at x is equal to 1 is equal to. Options are 1 by root 2, 1 by 2, 1 and root 2.
One by root.
1 by 2. Very good.
Root two.
Okay. Just think that sec 10 inverse x. 10 inverse x. Divided by 1 plus x square. Now, sec 5 4 means root 2. 10 by 4, 1, 2, 1 by root 2. Very good. Good. So that, remember me, from the next class, we have to start complex number. Okay. Complex number. And you finish all of parts of the calculus of the class 12. Continuity, differentiability, differentiation, tangent normal, increasing, decreasing, maximum minima, integration. You are doing well, integration in the dot classes. And whatever is it, differential equation, vector, CD, probability. Okay. One thing tell me, have been covered a syllabus in your school?
Sir, we haven't done differential equation.
Okay, you have it. Okay, now you have only vector, 3D, probability, and LP. Okay, four chapters are left. No problem. Okay, next class we will meet and we will start complex number. Got it?
Yes.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you, sir.